EasyMile was a company founded in 2014, focused on autonomous vehicle software, and we also build systems all around them. We have the biggest transport operators as our customers, and we have deployments from Japan and Australia all the way to California.
We've been quite impressed by Huawei's technology, and we can only look forward to their innovation with 5G, and in the meantime we're looking for 4.5G to be able to leverage, you know, more of the high bandwidth that is going to be available.